defensive zone coverage, shade versus overload. Shading in the defensive zone is a modification of basic defensive zone coverage. The net front defenseman shades or moves to take away the options of the third offensive forward. If the net front defenseman shades, the zone 4 forward must sag toward the net to eliminate the offensive defenseman as an option.